Christmas Day 2017. That's my Instagram, Bailey. This is a video of some stuff about Christmas, I think. I'm gonna stop talking.
This isn't being a lot.
The big gift I got this year from him was a Ultra Portable GamePad, which is awesome. It's actually not in the box with the movies right now.
That is some soft stuff from Santa. Which games I got, which is Mario Odyssey and The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Just a big pain shot of some stuff.
I got this adorable makeup
mirror from my mom. That's a makeup mirror my grandmother got me.
So here's some of the stuff I sort of got for myself. Just some stuff I'm gonna
Sorry, this is taking forever. This year and nosies want to get in, and then we got a peach shirt. A She really liked the bone that we got her. That's a little home movie. I mean, just random little things going on Christmas Day.
I'm making a home movie with home
for DVD. Because it's not Christmas without a home movie. She's really cute. And yes, I am uploading this with her permission. With my uncle and aunt's permission. This is a picture of my Zelda collection. Not sure why this is here. I think it's color clicked on my exit, but here's me getting my Switch. Supposed to be a Christmas present, and so you know, there's a couple of there's my game I got with it, and also that's the Atari 2600 game classic that I got for Christmas. My cat Kitty. This was taken on Christmas Eve, by the way. We have no presents Christmas Eve. It was around midnight, not exactly at midnight, probably about 10 to maybe 11, 12. I'm not too sure about the time. There's Kitty again with his presents. The big gift Santa brought him. The other, like that's just a random paper. That's from a house we seen while driving down last night. Like that's how we put Christmas light looking, and that's when Santa came while we were gone. End of our video.